Hey, this is a junkyard in Montreal, and what you see there, all those cars, these are Volkswagen, Golf, Jetta, whichever it is. These are all diesel engines. You remember that scandal with diesel engines, all that pile up. So basically, these are basically new cars being scrapped. And I remember, this is 2019, last year they were still they began crushing these cars here. They're still crushing them. There's a lot of them actually. So everything you see here on the ground, all of them are those Volkswagen, and basically like new cars. Now they have been crushed, so they look mangled on the side, but when they came here in the junkyard, they were looking just like new. And there's thousands and thousands of them just being scrapped because Volkswagen bought them back, and they just don't want to. It's too costly to replace the engine or update the engine with the gasoline diesel emissions. So Volkswagen basically took the loss and just scrapped the cars. And these are perfectly working cars. Instead of sending them somewhere else in the world and selling them for cheap in other countries, they prefer scrapping them so they don't disrupt the market basically. Because if they sell them other place, well, they won't sell new one at that same place, so prefer scrap. It's a kind of surprising view. Like I said last year, they were doing the same thing, exact same thing. You should be seeing these cars when they arrived here at the junkyard, just shiny, looking like brand new and scrapped.